Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Here is the first part of our 8-day long road trip. We actually thought of leaving by 6 in the morning, unfortunately ended up leaving at 7:30. On the way, we had our breakfast in the hotel Ragi Roti and the taste was good. We are now 20 kilometers away from our first destination, Dandeli. We drove around 460 kilometers. It was around 9:30 p.m. by the time we settled. We haven't done any bookings and after a bit of juggle, we found a decent stay. We checked out from the hotel and visited Dandeli Wild Adventure Agency. They booked our stay and arranged for our water games. Kali River was on the way, so we stopped there for some time. Guys, look at the beauty of it. We saw some photographers who were just capturing the beauty there. And now we are heading to the spot to play water games. Guys, look at the road and forest around. I was enjoying a lot. It was so sunny, but I was not feeling that. Well, we reached the place, they mentioned around 7 activities like zorbing, kayaking, boating, zipline, jacuzzi bath, rafting and also swimming. And the first we went to zorbing. Guys, you see that how we are rolling and falling on each other. I was just trying harder to stand, but I was not able to stand. I tried till end, but I couldn't do it. And the next up is kayaking. Guys, honestly, I'm so scared of water, but still, I wanted to do all the activities. Trust me guys, initially I had that fear of water, but later after starting, it was all fine. You see that, it's me over there with white cap going here and there. I was just finding the way. And yeah, we covered most of all the games except zipline. Well, we reached our homestay at around 7 o'clock in the evening and got freshed up. Homestay had many options to enjoy, like, you know, the family is enjoying near the fire camp. We also had some good time there and I'm gonna show you all the homestay in some time, which I have shot in the next day morning. Yeah, this is the entrance of Wild and Jungle Homestay. We had been to cycling early in the morning in the forest area, which was so refreshing. And as you can see, we had many options to stay, like tent. Since it's peak of winter, we didn't prefer to take one. And we took individual house, which is pretty decent. Yeah, this is the house, which is small. We took two. Let me take you around the homestay. This is the kitchen area and this is the dining area. They have decorated it well and also they mentioned the things to do in Dandeli along with the pictures. This is the rain dance area. We couldn't utilize this because we stayed only one night. and this is a fire camp place. And from here we went to Disney Park, which is a calm place and especially kids would love that place. As you can see, there were many Disney character statues. I was enjoying myself in the swing. As soon as Chano comes up with the camera, I started overacting a bit. And from that place we decided to go to Goa. We started at around 2 p.m. from Dandeli. We were all so hungry by that time. We stopped near Hotel Amigos. And it was around 4 p.m. We ordered some non-veg sizzlers. Taste was awesome, but that took quite some time to prepare. And after the food, we started to Kelangut Beach. Since we planned for a day, we couldn't plan to visit many places in Goa this time. And by the time we found a hotel and got fresh up, it was around 10 o'clock in the night. So around 10:30 we came to beach and we just had a nice food and a walk on the beach side. We were there in the beach till 2 a.m. and then we thought of going on a ride. We started. We were roaming and roaming and finally we all lost our way to hotel. And then we put on a map to the same beach because from there the hotel was nearby. Finally around 4:30 a.m. we reached our hotel. And next day we checked out from the hotel and directly went for brunch. Even there, the food was really good. The taste was out of the world. You all must visit this Kadamba Hotel. And now we are heading to our third destination on fourth day of our road trip. Yeah, on the way we stopped on a bridge for some time just to enjoy the view. It was really good. That's all from this vlog, guys. See you all in the next one, our road trip second part. Thank you all for watching. Please consider subscribing and hit the bell icon.